Today, we're going to learn how to create animated cartoon videos just like this one.
Hey, Cookie Pals. Welcome to the Kevin Cookie Company Chocolate Factory. Whoa, maximum chocolate mode. And look, our quality control robot needs some practice.
Beep boop, cookie oopsie.
Time for my favorite part, taste testing. Let's see. It's cookie paradise.
These types of videos are not only fun and engaging, but they're also a great way to educate and entertain kids. The best part? You don't need any animation skills to make one. From the script and the voiceover to the characters and animation, AI can handle all of it. In this video, we'll walk through the exact steps to create this cartoon, and you'll be amazed by how easy it is. Not only can you create cartoon videos, but all types of other videos as well. My name's Kevin. Let's get started. First, go to the following website and sign up. You can create an account for free, but to access the AI video generation, you'll need to upgrade to a premium plan. Once you've signed in, you'll see a text prompt field. This is where you can describe what your video should be about. The more detailed your description, the better the AI will generate accurate and engaging visuals. I'll paste in my prompt here. Feel free to go through, pause the video, and read it. In summary, a little bunny accidentally lets go of his balloon, and with the help of a friendly bird, they chase it through the sky. Along the way, they learn about teamwork and perseverance. One really important setting: if you only want AI-generated clips, make sure to call this out in your prompt. If you don't, it may also use stock footage instead. Once you're all done entering in your prompt, in the bottom right, let's click on Generate a Video. Next, let's set the audience, the media pace, and the platform, then click Continue. You can create videos up to 15 minutes long, which is truly impressive. No other generative AI video service offers this level of extended generation. Most other AI video generators max out at just a few seconds. Now, let's see what it comes up with. Now that it's all done generating the video, I'm really curious to see how this turned out. Right over here, let's click on play.
Hi there, I'm Benny, and boy, do I have a story to tell you. It all started when I, accidentally let go of my favorite balloon. Oh no, my balloon, it's floating away.
Hey there, little buddy. Need some help catching that runaway balloon?
Would you really help me? That would be amazing.
We've flown over lakes and through clouds, Benny. Now hop on my back. We'll fly up and grab it together.
And guess what? It worked. We caught my balloon. I learned something really important that day. With a good friend by your side, anything is possible.
That turned out fantastic. I am genuinely impressed. The animation, the voices, the style, everything was spot on. That said, there are a few things I'd like to refine. Right down below, I have a text field where I can keep prompting the AI to fine-tune and enhance the video. For example, I think maybe kicking off with a joke would make the opening even more engaging and hook viewers right away. In this field, I'll type in start with a joke, and then let's try generating. It looks like it now added a joke. Let's listen to how it turned out.
Why don't balloons ever get good grades? Because they're always blowing things up. Hi there, I'm Benny.
Okay. What's really cool is you could just go back and forth with the AI, and you can continue refining and editing your video simply by typing your command in here. Right up above, if you didn't like the change that the AI made, you could always undo it to go back to what you had. Also, if you want full control over the edits, you could click on this edit button. Let's try that. Within the edit view, you could edit the media, the music, the script, and also other settings related to this video. Let's start in the media view. Here, I can see all the different clips used in my project. Let's say maybe you don't like one of the clips, or maybe you want to change it out. Here, I could click on this clip right here, and I could see the associated script for this clip. Right down below, I could replace it with my own media. I could upload some. Over here, I could choose stock media, or we could also generate more media using AI. Let's click on this. Over on the left-hand side, I could click on Generate New Media, and right up above, I could type in my prompt. I could also choose how long I want it to be, and also whether I wanted to use the style of this video. And then I could also indicate what characters should be in this clip, and then I could generate it. Let's go back again. To the right, you can also adjust the music that's used in the video. Here I could see it's using a song called Mizuki, but I could also swap that out. Right here, I could upload my own music, or I could also search through stock music. Let's click into script. Within script, I can see all of the different shots featured as well as the talk track. Over on the right-hand side, I can see who the speaker is. So here, Benny says something. If we go down a little bit more, here Sky jumps in. If I want to make any changes to the script, I could simply click in and start editing. I'm not sure if I really love this joke at the beginning, so let me highlight all this text and I could type in my own line. Maybe instead, we start off by saying, "This is my favorite balloon ever. I'm never letting go." And of course, we know what happens. He ends up letting go. Let's save these changes. Down here, I'll click on save. Let's preview that line change.
"This is my favorite balloon ever. I'm never letting go. Hi there, I'm Benny and boy."
Nice. I think that's fantastic. Let's take a look at a few more changes that we can make on the edit page. Let's click back in. Right up on top, let's now click into settings. Within settings, you can configure all sorts of different options. For example, do you want to show any transitions between clips? Over here, would you like to show subtitles as part of your video? And how should those subtitles look? If we go down a little bit more, you could adjust things like the volume, the voiceover volume. And down below, you could also define what the characters should sound like. So here, Benny's a male, and he's also American. And then Sky, the bird, is a female, and she has a young British voice. I like these voices, so I don't need to make any changes, but you do have full control over what those sound like. Let's exit out of this view. Of course, you can continue refining the video until you get it exactly how you like it. Once you're all ready to download, right down here, let's click on the download button. On this screen, you have a few different options. I'll go with the highest download resolution of 1080p and then click on continue. And it looks like it's now rendered a high quality version of the video. Over here, we could play it back, you can share it with others, or you could download it directly to your computer. This is just one example of what you can create. Let's take a look at some other styles of videos that you can make and the associated prompt.
"I am Lyra, warrior of the Frost Clan. For years I've trained, fought, and bled for my people.
As the sun dips below the horizon, painting the African savanna in hues of gold and crimson, a remarkable scene unfolds before us. A pack of hyenas, often misunderstood creatures, begin their nightly hunt. These extraordinary animals, with their powerful jaws, spotted coats, and keen intelligence.
Beyond the familiar paths of Africa lies a world waiting to be discovered, where ancient traditions thrive in the modern world.
In every corner of our world, we find stories etched in lines and laughter. Each gaze holds a universe of experiences. Time weaves its tapestry across continents and generations, binding us all.
The world crying out for justice. A legend is reborn. Unleash unparalleled power. Command cutting-edge technology. Dominate the urban jungle. Defy the law.
Ready to supercharge your health? Our detox tea is packed with nature's goodness. Ginger, green tea, turmeric. Benefit one. Improved digestion.
Meow there, humans. I'm Whiskers, and welcome to my Russian adventure vlog. You won't believe it, but this curious cat has packed his bags and is headed to Moscow.
What did you think of those sample videos? Let me know in the comments. You can try InVideo AI for free, but to unlock the generative AI capabilities where AI generates the videos, you'll need the generative plan, which starts at $96 per month. This is what I used to generate my video. You might think it's really expensive, and it really is, but it's actually incredible value compared to the traditional costs of producing high-quality footage like this. You'd have to hire animators, editors, and voice actors for content of this quality, and that would cost hundreds, if not thousands of dollars. With this plan, you get 15 minutes of generative content per month. Let me know what you think in the comments. Please consider subscribing, and I'll see you in the next video.